prima sword.
The part of her she keeps hidden.
Push now. Cover it with silence. Fargrimmar saw that too. No matter how much she tries to hide it from the world. But now that part of her that scared her for so long, that she fought so hard, has brought her to this place. Chosen. Special. But will she be enough? What will they ask of her? Can she give it?
Go to them, Senua. They will tell us
how to kill a giant. You know what that means, do you, Senua?
No more sacrificing.
Once again, she is leaving the sun, leaving the world, plunging into the unknown places which no light touches. She has always been afraid of the dark, the deep, still silence that blinds her eyes till she thinks she will never see again. But there is a thread this time. Connects her to the ones above. She has promises to keep. She will not let them down.
Where are we going, Senua?
I have a bad feeling about this.
I don't like this. What were they looking for?
The hidden folk.
What is this place? Just a cave.
She knows what she's doing.
It's a trick.
Trust yourself, Senua.
Still, nothing special.
Where is it taking her?
Everything you have done has brought you here.
To nothing?
Nowhere.
Maybe your father was right.
Maybe you are nothing.
Maybe you will die here.
Just like the others.
No one will remember you.
You will be nothing.
Lost here forever.
The Skalds speak of how Grettir, now an outlaw, took rest on the island of Haramsoy with a man called Audun. Grettir saw a great yellow glow like a fire rising from the ground.
Something here to find.
Find it. Trust yourself. always darkness.
They failed the test.
What were they looking for?
More rock, more darkness. Is she lost? Look.
There's a light. Shining.
Oh, yes.
Lighting your way.
She was lost, but now...
They are here.
The hidden folk are still here. Deeper and deeper into the earth we go.
This could still be a trick.
It could still be a trick.
You could be lost here forever.
Endless, endless darkness.
I can't what is this? Breathe.
No, Senua, no.
Senua, turn around.
Wait, listen.
What was that? You have to trust it.
This is a different kind of light.
What else can you do but trust it?
She doesn't have a choice. Should you follow?
I don't know. It disappears and leaves her in the dark.
The darkness reveals. This place is playing tricks on us.
I don't like it.
They are waiting.
They are here.
We are lurking. Remember the darkness and the water.
They know that you're scared.
They can hear us.
They can hear you thinking.
With you now.
There's a reason for this. They're testing me.
You feel that something is wrong.
Can we turn back? Is it too late to turn back?
The hidden folk have grown malicious.
Something growing, something coming. I can feel it.
Something is wrong.
So bright.
Yes,
it's opening up.
There is darkness in there.
don't listen to them.
I don't like it. I don't like it here. Trying to take you.
You're preying on your fear.
Don't let them.
You're right here.
Imploring eyes and outstretched hands until they fall away into darkness, only to rise again.
They are taking the light again.
Don't let the torch go out.
Everything you regret, your shame, your pain. Turn your face to them and open your eyes. You can only hide for so long, and then you must take the plunge.
There is a path, yes.
Follow it.
A path of light.
Light, you have to go there.
Underwater and take a deep breath.
it.
It's the only way. She has to go through it.
Go through.
Hands don't drown.
Grab it.
It's okay.
Can feel it crawling in your bones.
We are done with this now. We are done with this. Ask them, when is it enough?
When is it enough?